Hello, welcome again back to the world of Kuzzen the Feral Ferret. As you can see, I'm filming this video right after my last video, but they are uploaded separately. This is the result of my 100 subscribers poll. £3 £10 mystery box. It's coming one box, which is fine by me because I imagine they're going to be all slings. But let's find out what's inside, shall we? So these are from Portsmouth Tarantulas. We have a box inside a box. So nicely. Remember kids, always cut away from you. Be very careful and not to cut your finger. Let's see if any of these need actually rehousing. Well, they're all gonna need rehousing. Packing peanuts. They very nicely labelled them up. So we have box number 3. Now all I said was I wanted different animals in each one. Didn't say anything else. So I wonder if I get any doubles today. Oh. OBT. Prokotheria. The granite was silly, so I can't pronounce that. And I have two pokies. Well, I'll be. After not seeing one before, and now own two blue Kuzzen Earth Tigers. Very happy. And part of the salmon pink. So far, that's three I've got, one of which I only got today. Box 3, very happy. Where do I? I'm losing the plot here. Right. We have the Somatus Poacher, the Panama Blonde. Gramsci Poultrus, Chow Golden Neat. I've got two of those. I really don't care. They're different sizes. Nando Comatus, Zoom Red and White. Happy days. We have the Kilobrachus, much as the Indian Violet. Very nice. And finally, because I did this in the wrong order, we have box 1. Pogothea ornata, the fringed ornamental. Some reason I've got to research, but I know the pokies are all arboreals. Oh, I've wanted this one. I have the Habitura lividum, the cobalt blue. This was so worth it. We have the Holyphi longipes. Some of these don't have common names. And last but not least, from box one, we have H. gigas, the Cameroon red baboon. Once again, I'm not going to record rehousing these. I'm going to do another video showing them after I've rehoused them, because I've got so much to do here and I'm going to need my hands for it, and I'm not going to get the right camera angles. So thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. I've got a lot of work to do. Kuzzen, signing off.